Yo, sup guys? It's Jaycee and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we are going to react to Taylor Swift's Cardigan music video. So wow guys, Taylor just dropped her full album, which is her 8th studio album entitled Folklore. So I'm very excited to hear it. You know guys, I'm not really a fan of Taylor Swift or an avid fan of her or as 50s, but I love some of her songs and I'm very excited because every album of Taylor Swift has its own uniqueness, trademark, and story. So now I'm going to react to this music video first, but I haven't heard any of her album, her full album, so I'm very excited to hear it that as well. So let's go jump to the music video. Like a pixie dust. Wow, I like how authentic a classic look, how something. Is she Alice in the Wonderland? So magical, and I like the foresting look. It's like out of the woods theme as well. Yeah, I like that music video as well. Out of the woods, am I right? Yeah, out of the woods. She's so pretty. She's, yeah, the wet look. look. Wow. Okay, is it done? Wow! She is the director as well. Wow. Wow, she did a great job. Wow. Oh my goodness. Is it done? What? A special thanks to you to our son. Oh, okay. Yes! Wow! Well, what can I say about this music video? You know, I like the visuals. The forest theme, it's like she is Wendy from Peter Pan, and you see just go to the pixie dust and go to the different world. So I like it. The song, I should re-listen it again. And I think Folklore will be more a classic era of Taylor. So I'm very excited that it would be more classical that she will produce. And what's good about this is, and shocking, is that there's no so much advertisement about this album. She just released it right away, so we are all shook, especially the Swifties are all shook. What else? Taylor, she's so beautiful. She didn't age so much, but she did a lot, you know. She did a lot of success, you know. I want to hear Folklore, but for me, so far, the superior first single album that she released, that would be Look What You Made Me Do and Shake It Off. But although they are all different, because it's all different era, but for me, the superior would be the 1989 album, which is Shake It Off, her first single to that album, and Reputation, which is the Look What You Made Me Do. Look What You Made Me Do. Look What You Made Me Do single. So I like it so much. But yeah, this is very different. Like, it's not it's very heartfelt song. So yeah, I should release it again. And all the Folklore's album. All the Folklore's, tracks. So yes, yeah, I would love to hear it. So guys, what can you say about Taylor Swift's newest album, her 8th studio album? And we are all blessed to her music because she released her newest album for this 2020. What can you say? And comment down below, guys, if what song should I react next? Or what single or album should I react next? Thank you guys for watching, and hope you guys like this video. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And guys, keep safe. I love you so much. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.